Virginia Dime Duke's Trevor Keels. He's staying in the draft. The former five-star recruit considering a potential late-round, first-round pick. He averaged just over 11 points per game as a freshman. The NBA draft that's coming up June 23rd in New York.